at the very beginning, I asked my students what were the reasons they came here for. And then, when I know what's the purpose of them going to the course, I can relate to it somehow. I try to refer as much as possible to real-life situations and, for example, to their hobbies, because, of course, if they're coming to the English course to get better at work, for example, or get a promotion, or travel abroad to work, I focus on rather vocabulary connected with job market, etc. Whereas when they, for example, tell me that they like computer games or watching TV series, I try to make the materials I bring to the class as authentic as possible, so that they see that they will use it at home, even during their leisure time, to just connect learning with pleasure, so that it would be easier for them.